Hi fellow DIYers! Welcome back to my channel and welcome if you're new. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make this handbag. This is a beautiful creation of Louise Beauregard. You can find a file from Design Space. It's a gift box with a card holder inside. You can also replace the words in front of the bag like the one I did. I replaced it with Prada. Whoever receives this, especially ladies or girls, will for sure love it along with a real gift inside. So let's get started! Open your Design Space app, click these three lines, click Home, and then on the search bar, type in Galentine. Then click Enter. Then from here, scroll down a little bit and you can find it under Community Projects. Click that and edit a copy. And I'm just gonna zoom it out to 50%. I'm only planning to make a handbag, so I'm gonna delete this card and this one. And this one, I'm gonna replace it with a brand name, but you can also replace it with any other word or any name. I downloaded a logo from Google and it was saved on my desktop. So I'm gonna click upload, upload image, then browse. And then I'll click the logo and then open. Then here I'll click complex and then continue. If you have Cricut access, you can just click this remove background and it will automatically remove the background for you. But if you don't, you can click select and click the background manually. So I'll apply and continue and then print, then cut image and then upload. Then click the image that we've just uploaded and then add to canvas. So I'm gonna flatten the image with the white background. So I'm gonna click shapes. And then the oblong one. And then I'll send it to back. And then I'll change the color to white. So I'm just gonna zoom it in so we can have a closer look. And I'm just adjusting it to the size of the logo. And then I'll select them and then click align and then center horizontally. And while it's still selected, I'm gonna click flatten. I'm just gonna zoom it out again. I'm gonna delete these circles because I don't need them. Click make it. And here, as we can see, we have to do 10 mats. I'm gonna do print then cut first. So I'll click continue. And then click send to printer. And then click print. I'm using Cricut Explore Air 2 and I don't have the printable sticker setting saved on my favorites, so I'm gonna click browse all materials and then I'll type in print and then I'll click printable sticker paper white and then click done. After it's done cutting, I'm gonna change the setting to medium cardstock and then I'll adjust the pressure to more. And I'm just preparing my cardstock. I've put the link of where I got them from in my description box. And I've decided to use this designer paper pad from Dollarama. And I got this for only $4 Canadian. It's 12 by 12 inches and it has 24 sheets. These are what I'm gonna be using. I have 5 12 by 12 inches and 3 8.5 by 11 inches. So I have 8 in total. You're also going to need a scoring tool or a scoring stylus on 3rd, 4th, and 5th mat. I'm gonna use Aline's tacky glue in this project. The score lines that we see here is where we are going to put the designer paper pad. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to use a paintbrush to paint over the cardstock. I find it easier too, and you have control to make it even over the cardstock. Thank you. I'm just trying to wipe off the glue. Now this is the card holder. You can put cards, gift cards, money, or anything that you want as long as it fits. Now with each strap, we have to pre-fold the two ends. I'm just using a washi tape, but you can also use a ribbon. This is just an additional design that I got from Dollar Tree. And there you have it! If you like this video, please hit the like button. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. All feedback is welcome and any feedback is good feedback. Please subscribe to my channel and check out my other tutorials. See you in the next episode of DIY by Sess. Thanks for watching!